It's the Denzel coming out of the zoo. Carol City, what I breed. Dissect the flow so you can see what I bleed. Put it all together and it forms the one thing. Captain Planet, I'm on my packing cannons to crack Atlantis. It's so incredible. Looking at your face is so regrettable. Better fix your mother, gotta rush you to the medical.
Doctor,
hugging out like Flick versus Hopper. Untouchable to any window shopper. Mannequin, flow scorch the benches like it's Anakin. Smoking cannabis, but ain't no journals that I'm handling. Like, who brings a composition to the competition? There's gonna be some consequences when I'm. Now let me turn it to the judge and throw the book out. They're skewing on the Barbie like a cookout. This rhyme is dedicated to every MC I took out. And ones that got the best in me, so all y'all look out. Ayo, I chef mad flavors. Bitches, the energy is like a lifesaver. Shave it off the top, it's sorta like a lightsaber. She's greater, he's greater. When they mention I, definition of the fly. And that's why I don't write rhymes, I write checks. Might rewrite your life if the price set. Mic check, 1, 2, 1, 2. It's the Denzel coming out of the zoo. Carol City, what I breed. Dissect the flow so you can see what I bleed. Put it all together and it forms to one thing. Captain Planet, I'm on my packing cannons to crack Atlantis. It's so incredible.
Coming up next, a UFC bantamweight tilt. Tension is palpable on one side. You've got one of the more well-rounded fighters in this division taking on a true submission specialist.
Yeah, he's taking on a true submission specialist. And when you talk about submission specialists, nobody matches up to this guy. He is that good at getting you to the ground and choking you out.
He blocks the punch. And he's looking for that left hand, just missed. Slips the punch nicely there.
Look at him drive his shins into his opponent's body with that body kick.
Oh!
That is, oh man, this dude is good.
Knee to the body. Straight right hand now, just misses.
Beautiful body kick.
Well, lands a good series of kicks there, DC. It really didn't take him long to get a good beat on his opponent.
He figured the timing, and now he's been driving kick after kick into his opponent. Nice body.
Oh, he lands another strike to the body, really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection, and these will take their toll as this fight goes into the latter rounds.
That will finish the fight. Now look at him jumping in to try to get the finish.
Back to the feet now. Well, he's got the kicking game going tonight. Lands another. Whoa! Oh, big combination of ground and pound strikes here, DC. This could be the beginning of the end.
I mean, you gotta be very careful when you take these big ground and pound strikes. You need to control posture on the bottom. Continue to gain confidence.
Strike lands there, and somehow his opponent's chin held up.
His opponent's chin held up, but you do not want to be on the receiving end of those types of strikes.
Nice. Oh, unbelievable.
He's hurt bad. Oh, he got hurt bad.
Oh, and that is it. The referee has seen it often. Maybe so have we. Your winner by TKO.
Way to land those strikes and go and chase down the finish when you get an opportunity.
Well, another highlight for the real DC as we look back at that scintillating knockout.
Yeah, but the whole fight, he was landing great strikes, kicks, punches. He was doing everything right until eventually he found the shot that ended the fight.
Hi.